In this video, I will show how to open the first part of a RAR file. First, right click on the icon, then select Extract Files. Make sure to tick mark Keep Broken Files, then click OK. Wait for some time. We don't have the second part, so click cancel and then close. Now open the file, you should be able to play the video. If the quality of the video looks good, then you could download the remaining part of the video. Okay, that's it for this tutorial. Thanks for watching.